Псалом 89.
Psalm 90.
Psalm 90.
Молитва Моисея, человека Божия.
A prayer of Moses, the man of God.
A prayer of Moses, the man of God.
Господи, ты нам прибежище в род и род.
Lord, thou hast been our dwelling place in all generations.
Lord, thou hast been our dwelling place in all generations.
Прежде нежели родились горы, и ты образовал землю и вселенную, и от века и до века ты Бог.
Before the mountains were brought forth, or ever thou hadst formed the earth and the world, even from everlasting to everlasting, thou art God.
Before the mountains were brought forth, or ever thou hadst formed the earth and the world, even from everlasting to everlasting, thou art God.
Ты возвращаешь человека в тление и говоришь: «Возвратитесь, сыны человеческие».
Thou turnest man to destruction and sayest, «Return, ye children of men».
Thou turnest man to destruction and sayest, «Return, ye children of men».
Ибо пред очами твоими тысячи лет, как день вчерашний, когда он прошел, и как стража в ночи.
For a thousand years in thy sight are but as yesterday when it is past, and as a watch in the night.
For a thousand years in thy sight are but a yesterday when it is past, and as a watch in the night.
Ты как наводнением уносишь их, они как сон, как трава, которая утром вырастает, утром цветет и зеленеет, вечером подсекается и засыхает.
Thou carriest them away as with a flood. They are as a sleep. In the morning they are like grass which groweth up. In the morning it flourisheth and groweth up. In the evening it is cut down and withereth.
Thou carriest them away as with a flood. They are as a sleep. In the morning they are like grass which groweth up. In the morning it flourisheth and groweth up. In the evening it is cut down and withereth.
Ибо мы исчезаем от гнева твоего, и от ярости твоей мы в смятении.
For we are consumed by thine anger, and by thy wrath are we troubled.
For we are consumed by thine anger, and by thy wrath are we troubled.
Ты положил беззаконие наше пред тобою, и тайное наше пред светом лица твоего.
Thou hast set our iniquities before thee, our secret sins in the light of thy countenance.
Thou hast set our iniquities before thee, our secret sins in the light of thy countenance.
Все дни наши прошли в гневе твоем. Мы теряем лета наши, как звук.
For all our days are passed away in thy wrath, we spend our years as a tale that is told.
For all our days are passed away in thy wrath, we spend our years as a tale that is told.
Дней лет наших 70 лет, а при большей крепости 80 лет. И самая лучшая пора их — труд и болезнь, ибо проходят быстро, и мы летим.
The days of our years are 70, and if by reason of strength they be 80, yet is their strength labor and sorrow, for it is soon cut off, and we fly away.
The days of our years are 70, and if by reason of strength they be 80, yet is their strength labor and sorrow, for it is soon cut off, and we fly away.
Кто знает силу гнева твоего и ярость твою по мере страха твоего?
Who knoweth the power of thine anger? Even according to thy fear, so is thy wrath.
We knoweth the power of thine anger, even according to thy fear, so is thy wrath.
Научи нас так счислять дни наши, чтобы нам приобресть сердце мудрое.
So teach us to number our days, that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom.
So teach us to number our days, that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom.
Обратись, Господи, доколе умилосердись над рабами Твоими.
Return, O Lord, how long, and let it repent Thee concerning Thy servants.
Return, O Lord, how long, and let it repent Thee concerning Thy servants.
Рано насыти нас милостью Твоею, и мы будем радоваться и веселиться во все дни наши.
O satisfy us early with Thy mercy, that we may rejoice and be glad all our days.
O satisfy us early with Thy mercy, that we may rejoice and be glad all our days.
Возвесели нас за дни, в которые Ты поражал нас, за лета, в которые мы видели бедствия.
Make us glad according to the days wherein Thou hast afflicted us, and the years wherein we have seen evil.
Make us glad according to the days wherein Thou hast afflicted us, and the years wherein we have seen evil.
Да явится на рабах Твоих дело Твое, и на сынах их слава Твоя.
Let Thy work appear unto Thy servants, and Thy glory unto their children.
Let Thy work appear unto Thy servants, and Thy glory unto their children.
И да будет благоволение Господа Бога нашего на нас, и в деле рук наших. Споспешествуй нам в деле рук наших.
And let the beauty of the Lord our God be upon us, and establish Thou the work of our hands upon us. Yea, the work of our hands, establish Thou it.
And let the beauty of the Lord our God be upon us, and establish Thou the work of our hands upon us. Yea, the work of our hands, establish Thou it.